All right, Eddie. Let's make it so you can go see your mommy in Cuba. No more bullet. If you close, I'm going to fight to get Eddie out in the crowd that I see you.
Whatever you're looking for, I'm sure there's a nicer place to find it.
Trust me, I'd much rather be poolside in South Beach right now.
Except for the crazed gunman who's on the loose.
They haven't caught him yet?
Lisa's still looking.
It's really scary.
Everything okay?
Considering I've been punched in the face, had a patient stolen from me by an attending, and now I'm dumpster diving for medical evidence, best day in the history of residency.
Who stole your patient?
I think his name was Kay.
As an angry ortho?
He accused me of residentitis.
Well, Kay's a rite of passage around here. Everyone has a run-in with him at some point. Trick is to anticipate him. Get inside his head.
How did you do that?
I'm the wrong person to ask. The way things have been going with Proctor lately,
What's he doing now?
Holding consoles on the roof, flipping coins, eating deli sandwiches. What are you looking for, anyway?
Wish I knew. Scott Sumner, drunk GSW from the hotel shooting. His labs are all over the place. How do you figure out what's wrong with a patient you can't have access to?
Process of elimination.